Well, I never. I'm Sally.
What on earth are you doing here? Not trying to get a job in this here booze talk of the muggle I often trust, because, as you can see, this year's muggles have got new heads. You're behind the times, I'm afraid.
Am I really? I shouldn't be. I live real early, but I had to walk, see? I was going to take a bus, but I spent all my money on a kike.
Kike? What now for kike?
You know, a kike. What you eat. For Wurzel, this kike.
See, a kick.
That's right, a kike.
My mistake, Dolly Clothespeg. I'm sure you see, in this part of the world, we call that there a kick.
So do we, love, a kike.
And you're taking it all for Wurzel, you see?
That's right.
All of it?
Every blooming crumb, because it's a pleasure to watch him eat. So do you know where I can find him, Aunt Sally?
Indeed I do. Follow me.
Oh,
Dolly Clothespeg, I was just thinking, you must be very tired after your long journey, so allow